For a terminal with elevated access protocols. There might be one in the nearby offices. receiving data now. Oh, this is incredible work, and well annotated. So that's how they solved for diatomic partitioning, and the macrofusion blending is just... Apologies. It's just exciting to see the final pieces in front of me. There's a component listed here, some sort of processing unit to calculate the threading algorithms. Looks proprietary. See if your ghost can scan for it based on these parameters. I doubt we'll be able to recreate another one, and none of this will work without it. That's it. Meet me back in the armory hall, and we'll see what this puzzle looks like when finished.
You know where to find me. Incredible. I felt confident in my interpretation of their schematics, but to see it actually working is something else entirely. When I used to think about the armory, about my responsibility to it, the weight was almost unbearable. Even in this body, I felt like I could never get enough air. Now, for the first time in a long while, I feel relieved and eager. The synth weave produced by this prototype won't provide combat effectiveness, but I will continue to explore possible applications. Perhaps Ikora could use it for disguising her hidden. With more tensile strength, it could reduce maintenance time on Red Jacks. I don't know what discoveries lie ahead, but I'm eager to find them. Thank you, Guardian. I can't express what this means to me. Now, shall we give it a try? See you next time, perhaps.
Take care of yourself, okay?
Anything you need?
Good.
The Crucible beckons, Guardian. Will you answer?
Hello, Guardian.
What can I do for you, Warlock?
Nice shooting out there. Stay sharp.
Yeah.